Oh. Was just getting ready to do my intro and it died. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy. Today we're gonna be playing some Battle Royale on the Lifeboat server. Because I like bullying kids. I am literally playing on PC, and pretty much the rest of these kids are playing on Xbox. So, like this kid, right? This kid? This kid's probably playing on Xbox right now. Most likely. I mean, look at the way he's moving. I'm probably dropping city, 'cause that's where I always drop to get the most kills. To bully children. Ooh, third party, third party. Third partying. Oh my god, I feel so bad. I feel so bad for that kid. All right, now it's time to get this kid over here. Can we get an F in the chat for that one tiny little child? Oh yeah. I made this skin myself, so if you guys want it, I can leave a link in the description for it. Is this a team? Are they teaming? Oh no, it doesn't look like it. Oh, it looks. I guess they are. I can take them. I can take them. Is this technically considered cheating? I don't know. I couldn't care less. What was that? Reasons why I don't play Windows 10 as often. Can't. Okay. That too. That is also the reason. Man, come on. All right. We'll just pretend that game didn't happen. Oh, there's a.
Why you bullying me?
I'll leave him be for now. Destruction charge, I'll actually take that. I actually don't know how to use this. So I'm just gonna be winging it. Oh, it's literally just a TNT. But worse. Take L. Is it inside? What? His loot just disappeared. Cool. Good to know. Also, where's my map? I have no idea where anything is. I guess I'll just wing it and get as many kills as possible. I'm actually gonna take this kid's mace. I'm going to take this kid's mace. Because that is a very overpowered weapon. He had two of them. I'll only take one because I don't need the second one. Good job. Nice throw, bud. Nice throw. Oh, you want a piece too? You want a piece too? I see you. You're not like hiding. Feel so bad for doing this. I feel awful for doing this, but I don't. I feel absolutely no remorse. Yeah, you don't. I'm not afraid of you, bud. Poison dagger. Dude, I have a mace. I have, like, the best weapon in the game. I'm not afraid. Oh, there it is. Why did it take that long to get my map back? Wait, is that a, L. This guy's got a diamond sword, so that's gonna be really terrifying. Okay, never mind. Oh, you'll take that. Thank you. Thank you. I will take that. Thank you very much. Mucho gracias. Merci beaucoup.
Stop it.
Thank you very much in another language. Oh, there's someone right here. They're gathering mats. L. Oh, there he is.
What is he doing?
Why? GG. Turning off player names, not a good idea. Because now I have no idea where anything is. So I just have to loot other players. Oh my god, it probably looks like I have Kill Aura right now. It probably looks like I'm hacking. I feel so bad. I'm going to set myself a challenge for this game. I can't turn back on player names. That's not a really big challenge. It's actually really easy. Yo, girl gamer, get good. Get good at the game. You're bad. Trust me, I'm only toxic as a joke. I gotta make that a t-shirt now. Because I've said it literally every video, every stream. Toxic as a joke. I'm going to do that. Leave a like if you want me to do that. I think that would be kind of sick, actually. In like a Biohazard type font. That'd be kind of sick, I'm not gonna lie. And leave some suggestions for merch. Because I am not good with ideas. If you guys wanna do a thing for a merch, leave a suggestion in the comments and I will pick the most like comment, I guess. No. Ah! He had a diamond sword. I couldn't beat that. Are you planning to use a flame charge inside? Dude. Why did you use a flame charge inside? You screwed yourself over, too. Oh my god. I'm going to have to fight this kid, aren't I? Yep. Easy dub. No, he has a flower pot. That's sick. I'll put that there. Oh wait, no, I can't even place it. Oh hi. Oh, I didn't even see him there. That was just a terrible throw. I'm charging this guy. Easy. Come on, TNT head. Come on. 1v1 me. 1v1 me. PvP god. PvP god. Let's go. I'm gonna third party. I just feel like being that guy. I am also going to kill this kid. Easy. They were one hit. Oh, hey. Hey, little guy. Oh, there's another one over here. Okay, I'm gonna take him, alright? And then I'll take you on in a little bit. Oh, I'm dead. Oh my god. Any fight I'm running away from. I am literally going to run away from any fight.
Hello there.
That I run in. No. No. Oh, hey. He just left me alone.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Oh, never mind. He didn't. I'm purling. I'm purling that way. Yes, bandages. How many? One. Just one. Okay. Well, it heals about 2.5 hearts, so. Oh my god. The clutch. I need. need bandages so badly, dude. Oh my god, yes. Thank you. Thank you to whatever that was. I think it was probably a kid's body. It was probably a kid's loot. But whoever's it was, thank you. If that person just so happens to be watching this video, I appreciate that so much. Because they just saved my life. They basically just saved my life and helped me win this game. Oh wow, that was terrible. Hey. Yeah, that's basically like a decoy. That I'm gonna use these as decoys and not what they're meant for. I'm coming. Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, come on. Yeah, building isn't gonna do anything. Oh my god, he has a diamond sword. Yes, let's go. I am going to leave this video off here. Like if you enjoyed. Also, subscribe. If we can hit 150 subs after this video goes up, I will make that a t-shirt. The toxic as a joke t-shirt. And you guys have to buy it. Leave a big fat thumbs up. Smash that sub button. Comment your ideas for merch. And I might pick one of yours. And I will see you guys in the next video/livestream.